We are the explorers. Throughout our history, we have taken both small steps and giant leaps in that pursuit. Right now, men and women are working on the next steps to go farther than we have ever gone before. We don't know what new discoveries lie ahead, but this is the very reason we must go.